Alright, so I found another skip utilizing the airwalk, and it skips the mourner's fight and goes straight to the conception cube. So it basically skips like 7 minutes of content. Okay, so but first things first, after I've discovered this air jump possibility here, I've realized, oh, okay. So if you can do this, maybe there's a way to get this to work with the elevator skip, so you can get through this door with another airwalk. Because right now, this is a really reliable strat for the mourner skip, where you grab the elevator power and run with the power straight here, and then aim at this and just go up and through the door. So and that saves about 1 minute. So if we could go through this door somehow now, we could skip the memory steal of Captain Trace here, and we could skip running to the mourner fight. So I've thought, well, maybe I can find another airwalk straight through the store, and I found it. So it's really hard, but luckily we don't even have to do this. So, but just to be entirely complete with my discoveries, I will just show you anyway. So this is really hard, and I will try it 2 times now, and if it doesn't work, I will just skip to the part where I do it. So you basically jump on this, I don't know, this machine pillow, I can't really identify it. So yeah, okay, so this is the airwalk. I'm really surprised that it worked so fast. So you're basically here. You can now go straight through this and through this and through this straight to the mourner fight. So just to be complete, now we have the checkpoint to the mourner fight, right? So I have my my combos here. What's the name? Like power presence, okay? So this is the complete combo for power presence for me. So, and I found a way to skip the skip fighting one mourner, or one cycle, one mourner completely from the beginning of the fight. So, and this makes the mourner fight much quicker. And that means that this is much faster now with the elevator skip. So the other skip that I found with the pick lock, or what it was, the power grabbing from the elevator and running to this point, isn't faster anymore. So basically, you can, when you get the checkpoint here, you can just load the checkpoint, and the mourners are in a fixed position, okay? So you can basically, you can, when you load the checkpoint, you can dodge in the direction of the first mourner. So do this, and now you can combo him. Okay, just combo him, let the leaper hit you, and combo him again. And now you've just one-cycled him completely. So this makes the fight much quicker, okay? So, and after this, after I've discovered this, I thought, okay, okay, this is done, this is much faster now. So I thought, okay, episode 7, that's just done for me, I'm done with this chapter, or with this episode. So, and then I discovered another thing. So I will be right back, I will just load the checkpoint where I'm at the mall again, where I climb the whole thing to Captain Trace. Okay, be right back.